Hey everyone, my name's Rachel Ost and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm sharing with you my current morning routine. I usually like to start my day off quite early. If I can get out and go for a walk, then that's something that I love to do. I feel like getting out early in the morning, it's super peaceful, super quiet, and there's not many people around at all, which I love.
Do you want your breakfast? Come on.
And when I get back, it's usually feeding Ducky and the fish. The next part of my morning is doing my skincare and I guess like oral hygiene. And lately, I've switched from using a manual toothbrush to using the Vanity Planet Elite Sonic toothbrush. It's got three different brush modes in it, which you'll see in a second, so you can change how you're cleaning your teeth with this one, and it's also got a 2-minute auto timer included in it as well. Since I swapped to this and I visited my dentist again, he definitely likes me a little bit better. In a second, I'll quickly flick it to a nighttime clip so you can see, but it's got a built-in UV sanitizer as well, which they've designed to kill 99% of the germs. You just take the head of the toothbrush off and you pop it in the back console. And Vanity Planet have really kindly given me a discount code to pass on to you guys, which will bring the price down from over $200 to less than $70. The code is Happy Teeth, and there is a link to get one in the description box. Then I usually move on to flossing and then onto my skincare routine. Then I head back downstairs and I like to make myself a cup of tea and a smoothie. The teas that I've been having lately are spearmint tea because they're meant to help with PCOS. It can help reduce testosterone levels. And the smoothie is just a regular smoothie, just like banana and a couple of berries, because berries are a little lower in carbohydrates, and then I add a lot of supplements to this one. For me, the main point of having a smoothie is just to get a lot of those extra supplements in that would be kind of gross in just water. Then I like to head into my office with my tea and usually my smoothie as well, and I take out my little notebook, and this is when I go through, check off the tasks from yesterday, move them across, and just see really what has to be done and plan Instagram posts and things like that. Then I get ready to go to the gym. And we're shifting the music now, and a lot of you guys ask me what I listen to when I train, and it's pretty much always hip hop.
Do is tell them check back then, straight to the back with the check back then. Then they go away saying check back when, come back like I never said check back then. All I do is tell them check back then, straight to the back with the check back then. Then they go away saying check back when, come back like I never said check back then.
My workout can be anywhere between 30 and 60 minutes, and then after that I'll come home and I'll cook myself like a big proper breakfast. This particular day I was having a lot of vegetables with some eggs, and then I was also having some bone broth as well. It's finally time for me to go and have my morning shower after I've exercised, because I don't know, there's no point in doing beforehand. And then I'll get comfy and I'll go back down into my office and continue working. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you are new, don't forget to hit subscribe. And if you liked it, I would appreciate it so much if you'd give it a thumbs up. I'll catch you all next time. Bye.